Got it, she got it. Yeah, she got it.
They don't need this one, but well, what? But here we go. This is Losers Finals right now.
Ooh, man, and I'll tell you what. In Smash 4, this matchup was atrocious. But now, we got some nerfs, we got some buffs, and we got Wadi out here fighting Zero Suit Samus with R.O.B.
Yo, Wadi's life has been made much better. Wadi's name on Twitter, I believe, was Wadi R.O.B.
Yes, was a R.O.B. name before he started playing Mewtwo.
Yeah, and now Mewtwo looking a little questionable. SDX making Mewtwo look like it's kind of good, but it's not. But here we go. SCX is just that good.
Yes, SCX, very, very solid player. But right now, Wadi, oh, dang. Gonna get some damage there.
Okay, looking for that down there for a combo starter. And I like that.
Yeah.
He actually makes R.O.B. look fancy.
Oh, yeah. Wadi, very, very intricate movement here. Mars trying to get this edge guard. Ooh, oh, the flip kick. Wow, and he had to avoid so much stuff, but Wadi goes up and over it all.
That's crazy. He went for the flip kick attempt, did not get it to work out. So then he just went for the reverse up B.
Yes, very smart. And we'll even see Schultz kind of do that with the edge guard, like fair, do another fair, and then just use the reverse up B. So very intricate edge guarding, but ooh, dang, Mars is taunt, and he's gonna get that first stock from Wadi.
Wow, and that up B actually isn't looking that bad for Zero Suit Samus. That was 125% when up B started, and it KO'd from center stage.
Yeah, and R.O.B. is a, okay, ooh, dang, we got the, ooh. That would have been a nasty.
That would have been clean.
Oh, however, man.
I swear, every combo looks better when you do it on R.O.B.
Like, that's another Twitter combo character.
Yeah.
Yo, check out my Twitter combo on R.O.B. though.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
Going for?
Man,
like,
dude,
I'm so scared.
Mars lives life out there, dude. He's out there, dog. Like,
oh my gosh,
he's so comfortable off stage.
Yo, people think Mars lives in a house. No, this guy lives outside doing backflips, dude.
He's in midair, just no cares at all. Ooh, nice carry on that intro, but Wadi not caring. I get the cross up into the up air. Wow, the pressure from this robot.
A lot of pressure coming out right now. Over 59%, 60, 70, and that gyro to laser. He sniped him out.
The double snipe,
oh
the triple
gosh,
snipe.
That is it.
See ya later.
Fantastic coming out from Wadi. Being able to see all of that come through.
And however, Wadi, the projectile master, man, I expect nothing less from him.
And however, it is Mars again. Every time he gets Wadi off the stage, he's scaring Wadi so hard. However, he's not really getting the edge guard you would expect him to get.
Got R.O.B. combos up in here. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
0-60, man. Wadi is going in with this character.
This is why he wins unlimited sanity. This guy doesn't need a job. So
oh, man. I definitely Wadi. Talked to Wadi about how much he's making off local, then. It's a pretty number.
Yeah, of course he is. He's having a good life.
Wait a minute. Oh, the flip kick not going. And again, trying to get that run back on the flip kick, but not going to work out. Wadi already at 151%. Can Mars close out the second stock?
All right. Almost gets with that up air. One more up air might be able to close it out. Or a possible forward air off the stage. Oh,
wow.
That's a Wadi special doing that up air.
Whenever wow. He turned the situation completely around. And I like he did a B reverse uppy down there and turned himself around so the up air actually sent him off stage. Set up for that ledge jump into the side B, the spin to win, dude. This guy's out here Beyblading. got a spin on him.
Got a spin on him. Good stuff right there, too, Wadi. I know Mars did take the first stock, but right after that, Wadi was able to take three stocks in a row. So props to Wadi. Let's see if Mars will switch characters. I would love to see the Ike come out. I want to see how Ike does against R.O.B.
Yeah.
In this matchup. At least Mars is like...
I felt like that was convincing enough to go the Ike, but maybe he's just confident in the Zero Suit. I mean, R.O.B. is still that like character that gets comboed pretty hard, but I just feel like Wadi is not getting hit by these like falling nairs by the ledge that Void was getting hit by, so he's not dying at like 50% to near flip kick. So like... Mars kind of has to nail the edge guard. And
yeah.
Right now, Wadi is just doing such a great job at recovering. And I've actually talked to Wadi. He thinks he's the best R.O.B. at recovery.
Oh, okay. I mean, probably the best R.O.B. So that alone.
Damn.
Well, yeah, maybe. I don't know. There's Ocean. There's R.O.B.I.
Ocean, R.O.B.I. There's Ocean, R.O.B.I. and Ape Man.
Ape Man, yes. Ape Man's a very fantastic R.O.B. But one of the things about, this is probably why Mars decided to say Zero Suit Samus, he fights against R.O.B.I. X, and R.O.B.I. X, again, one of the top R.O.B.s in the world. He's fought R.O.B. a lot, so he has a good feeling on how to fight R.O.B. He's not gonna just switch characters right off the bat. He's like, all right, you got that two stock, and I'm gonna two stock you.
Yeah, I'm very surprised we haven't seen the ladder combo. I know it has been nerfed, but R.O.B. is definitely a character that
unfortunate coming up from Mars. We had a pretty strong lead right there. That would be should not be able to KO, though.
Yeah. Rob got a little too much metal on his bones right there. Gonna have that weight to back him up. The flip kick, not gonna find his mark.
Wadi though.
Yeah, and I mean, we saw how strong Wadi was against MK Leo's Wolf on Battlefield.
Yeah.
I know Battlefield is a strong, very strong stage for Zero Suit as well, but I just feel like it's Wadi's just very comfortable.
Yeah, he's very comfortable here. You counterpick him here, he's having a field day. He's very happy. And especially if you let him get back on stage. And oh my gosh, did you see that ledge, that edge guarding into ledge trapping? He just kept flipping. He kept going for so many options. He missed all those options, like three of them off stage, and he still was able to hit him as soon as he reached the stage.
It was all just a setup, man. It was all a setup. And, you know, it just happened so quick, too. Just like you said, the conversion from offstage right to, like, I know what you're going to do on the ledge as well. And he was able to get that read. But right now, Wadi with the damage output, man, 74% already on the Mars. Mars trying to hit him with that flip kick.
Yeah, and like 29%. And trying to go for that KO already. However, again, Wadi doing fantastic. Uses the platform so well. He can up smash off the platform.
Oh, man. And he almost got that Nair into the flip kick we were talking about, but great DI from Wadi. There's the parry into the force smash, not gonna connect.
Wow, I'm actually surprised he was able to punish with that up smash after that, but he did get that parry in the end, like you said. So I guess it works out. Gyro?
Yeah, very interesting. I know it. Rob's Nair is extremely safe in space with the flames and you're drifting away, and that was the situation. So Mars wasn't even able to get a parry into the forward smash punish there.
Okay, nice roll behind, barely able to get that, but you cannot use those down tilts like that. That up beat will connect. However, below 110%, it's not going to get the KO.
Wow, and Wadi just weaving around his projectiles. The second hit of Nair not connecting, that would have been the stock.
Wow, Mars fantastic at edge guarding and ledge trapping. One of the few people that can edge guard and ledge trap at the same time. Like, even if you get back on the stage, he doesn't care, but that's going to be a KO.
No!
Yeah, barely. That's like, hey, no. Yeah, you can switch it up. I'm ready for it.
Yo, the commentary mix up? Let's go.
I mix my own stuff up. They mix me up, I mix them up. All right, I'm ready for the follow.
And right now, Mars still looking for the stock. Oh, there's a jab lock. Down tilt. Wow, very nice.
Oh
wait a minute.
God.
Wait a minute. I'm going to set up for this ladder off the top. No, the up air juggles are just still coming.
I can actually see why he picked Battlefield now. He's doing fantastic at juggling Rob using these platforms. Anytime Rob lands on a platform and there's Zeus above or below him, it seems like Rob can't be able to get back on the ground. Oh, that's going to be it.
Yep. And the Nair to back air. Yep. And Wadi doing a really good job. He kind of went for like the baller read right there, the forward smash. It was space. It wasn't like, it didn't put him in the greatest position though. And Mars able to come down with the falling Nair. Still confirms into that back air. Still a very strong move.
Yep, fantastic job again. Coming out from Mars, winning on a stage that Wadi would usually counterpick people to. So I wonder if Wadi's going to go back to Battlefield, or if now he doesn't feel comfortable because he keeps getting up air. He doesn't seem to know what to be able to do about it.
Oh, dang. It looks like we are going back to Battlefield.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a give and take. Wadi's very comfortable on the stage. But like you said, those platforms kind of give Zero Suit that ceiling against the falling Nair. Oh, I got you above me. But if you Nair and fall down, you're going to hit the platform. I have this like kind of like a shield,
yeah.
And then I can just shark you with the up air. And on top of that, we might even see a ladder combo set up with the combo extension with the platform as well.
That's true. I know one time, it was before the game came out, Nairo did that up air, and up air. Like, oh, it's back. But yeah, you don't really see
I definitely don't see it
at all compared to the forward getting that. Like,
I don't think it's true. It's probably just like mix-ups kind of thing.
Yeah, I actually recall watching that video, and there was like multiple times that he could have air dodged or jumped out of it.
Yeah.
So definitely, I don't believe it's true.
But Wadi, I really like the, and wait, we got the fuel though, and we got the hands on top of that. Is Wadi going to make it back? I love how Rob players will flicker the upbeat like that.
Yeah. You got to flicker
and
the upbeat.
It looks troll too. So it's
the same as Snake Nikita. You got to kind of like flicker it a little bit. Don't just let it go straight.
You got to have the finesse.
Yeah, the finesse right there. You know, mix it up. People aren't expecting it.
Ooh, the laser, really good air dodge coming out from Mars. Ooh, the aggressive kick. Wow! He was able to do a directional air dodge, bait Wadi into committing with the down smash and get the boost kick.
Oh my gosh, okay. All right, that's you learn something new every day.
Oh, yeah.
That boost kick and directional air dodge for the last time. That directional air dodge, I believe, saved him. Like, he would have been dead 100% from that down smash.
Oh, yes. Really, really great play coming out from Mars, and that's just, you know, having knowledge of your character. He knew he had time to squeeze that out, so really, really good stuff.
One of the things I like about seeing these two play, these guys are, like, not the type of guys that are like, hey, go in the stream for 7 hours instead of going local. They will go to the local, all right?
Yes. Wadi is a local team, and so is Mars, and there's, almost got the spiking hitbox. That would have been very tragic for Wadi. Dang.
Oh, dang.
We deep sea fishing out here. We deep.
All right, I can see Morris's edge guard to ledge trap playstyle. He will go for that reverse up B, try to get that to work, and if he doesn't get it to work, he grabs the ledge up B, he's able to immediately recover and get that foot kick to try to get the KO.
Wait, it's 1-1, right?
Yeah, it is 1-1. I didn't want to say anything. But here we go. The 1-1, Wadi versus Mars. Don't worry. Oh, wow, that was the strongest fix ever. Let's go. All right, but 187% and 3 slots right now.
Yeah.
I don't think this is the option. Maybe this is one of the first times Wadi has consistently picked Battlefield and struggled. Oh, yeah. No. It's Mars. It's Mars. Oh,
the flicker of the upbeat. I like the stall there, but right now Mars just is looking so comfortable. The pile driver is going to be able to take the stock, but Wadi's got to take two more on top of that.
Yeah, and it's already 74% again. Mars 0%. I want to see if Wadi's able to bring it back. He needs to get like a really early side B kill. I remember when a game first came out, people saw the side B kill, they're like, that's broken. Like, it reminded them of the Meta Knight. Remember when Meta Knight first came out, people were doing a neutral B?
Yeah.
Tornado? Oh man, broken. He's best cashing though.
And everyone was like, whoa, I can DI up instead of out. Crazy.
Whoa. Her combo didn't work. What?
Oh, and the snake coming out from Mars, and the hunt just kept going. We saw Wadi use all of his resources, the one air dodge you get, and Mars was just doing such a great job of frame trapping in the air and was able to drift with him as well and catch that back air. Really solid stuff from Mars going up 2-1, and like you said, man, I just don't feel like we're going to go back to Battlefield.
I don't know. Maybe Wadi feels really confident after those last two wins. Like, the win where Mars won was already looking like confident in Mars.
Yeah.
However, that last one was just like, yo, do not pick Battlefield. I don't know what you're doing. So let's see if Wadi decides to pick a different stage. I feel like it's too many platforms for him, and that's the perfect position to stand. Here we go, going to Smashville. Is this, it has it.
Yeah, the whole, for SoCal, the whole stage is reset.
I get so excited when I see that platform moving, then it stops, and it's like, oh. And then we got KK Slider. Oh, heard this music for 11 years. So excited to hear it. Let's go.
Yes. I got this on repeat on my playlist.
Yeah, man. I just want some KK Mamba or KK, sickle mode, but instead we got this. It's all good. All right, we're
down there.
Looking really good for Wadi. I feel like so far this is looking like a good stage choice. Not so many platforms. He's able to space out and use the projectiles like he wants to.
Yeah, I got that one singular platform. And I mean, I feel like a lot of projectile characters, if they set up shop underneath that platform, it can be really hard for you to get in on that projectile character.
Yep.
But Mars is definitely not giving up that area quite easily. He is definitely taking control of that center stage.
And he's a very aggressive player, too. Looking really similar. Oh, he actually got the catch. 104%, and that was like not really at the ledge, very close to it, but almost got the KO anyway.
Nice directional air dodge. Yeah, I mean, at that point, there was no jump on Mars, and Mars not able to make it back to the stage.
All right, this is a really good choice by Wadi. So now I'm wondering if Wadi does win this, because we don't know yet if he's going to win it. Is he going to ban Battlefield to make sure we don't go there again?
I would assume so. I mean, if the only two games you lost in the set are just from a certain stage, and like the second time you did it, you got even like Wadi even harder to like prove your point, you know what I mean?
I feel like I knew Wadi knew that he was going to go for that upbeat. So he spaced a certain way where it's like, go ahead and get upbeat. But that quick flip kick, you always got to be careful for that when grabbing the ledge. Remember how we were talking about how Wadi likes to use the upbeat flicker?
Yes.
That time he's like, I don't need the flicker. Okay, you're dead.
Yep, and no flicker, no stock. Oh, wow. And Wadi almost returning the favor here. Almost gets that air dodge, but the drift out is going to save Mars.
And
Wadi taking the pressure.
Almost thought we might see the ladder combo coming out from Sirius Samus that time around.
Ooh, wow, that backer almost connected. So close, another one almost connecting as well.
All right, look at these new players hit, and there we go.
Oh, and again, like I just love how Mars stays confident off stage the entire set. Even though,
I think he messed up. When he did that forward air, he fast fell it, and it sent him too far down. So he's like, well, I have no other choice but to go for like a, you know, SD up B off the ledge.
Hey man, Mars, you really had to do it. Right when I said.
Come on, man. And already looking for those up B's angled towards the stage. Trying to get that early KO.
And I love how Wadi uses projectiles not only offensively. Dang, that was almost like super cool. Okay, get the back air anyway. You got it.
It's so sad to see 0-2 Samus players get that paralyzer, and they have the easy follow up to the point that they can wait for it, but they still miss it, unfortunately.
Yeah, that's when you know the flub is real. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, you know, people are just like, yo, man, like, I had it. And then you're like, yeah, man, you had it. And then you're like, nah, man, you didn't have it.
Didn't
but
have
then,
it.
Like, when 0-2 misses a down smash, like,
you actually had it, man. What happened? What happened, man? You're going to go home crying after the set's over. Here we go. It looks like Mars has brought it back, and Mars crazy off the stage.
Oh, Wadi trying to go high. Oh, connects the Nair. Going to give him some breathing room to get back onto stage here. Oh, the forward smash almost connecting. Oh, the Nair!
Back air? Backer.
Oh, not enough, though. Right, one more of those.
He's going to go forward air off stage. Forward off stage.
Ooh, play it safe. Staying with the air dodge, though. Wadi comes out the directional air dodge. Oh, the trade not good for Zero Suit there. The snipe. Ooh, beautiful parry.
And okay.
Oh, that was so good. And
oh,
he's
no
alive!
Kill.
Wow!
Mars so crazy going off the stage, looking for that paralyzer. No.
Oh, the throw.
Wadi scared.
Oh,
no!
Yeah, and Mars gonna bet it on. Mars even jerking to the left. Wadi, whoo, cocking back on his seat. That was a very, very intense game. And Mars, you already know, man. He's going all in. That's his play style. Don't go to Vegas, Mars, man. Just calm down.
Don't go. Yeah, he needs to not go to Vegas, man. He's the type of guy that bets
all
on black.
In.
Bet on black. All in. Local Smash Ultimate player loses $5 million at the table for up big every time and getting punished for
it. But you know what? When he hits it, it's hype. Dude, I respect it. You know, when you're feeling confident and you want that, you really want that read, hey, man, if you go for it, you hit it. And, like, of course, everyone, like, you know, there's going to be the stream. I was like, wow, that's such a bad upbeat. But then if they hit it, they'll be like, yo, he's so hype.
Oh,
that was so smart.
No,
but
man, like,
at the end of the day, it's a coin flip. If you're confident, go for it.
You know what? I don't mind him going for that by the fact that he was up.
Yeah, he is
match.
Up a game. Yeah, he's up a game.
Right now. But, and he does have the ability to pick a stage. Let's see if Wadi was able to ban Battlefield this time around. Or maybe... did he pick Battlefield? Okay.
Oh,
okay.
No, but see, when you sacrifice, when you use one of your bands on Battlefield, then this stage is over.
When you get perfect music, we go from to freaking Barney music. Let's go. I'm down for it. My favorite anime was Teletubbies.
Yeah, my personal favorite is Cory in the House.
Okay, I love that one.
Yeah, that's a good one, right? Yeah. Yo, that third arc, though.
What? Blowing my mind. Right now, it's looking quite even. A lot of projectiles coming out. And this does remind me of the Smashville stage choice that we did have earlier.
Yes. Single platform, but a little oversized, you know. Didn't diet just like Smashville platform, but, you know, we all G.
Oh, okay. The up throw can be able to be decent on this stage due to the platform being a little low.
One thing I really want to point out, I don't know if it really affects both these characters, but the ledge trapping is very, very different on this stage because of how severe the slants are. So we'll see if that affects anything or how both these players slash characters ledge trap. But Mars usually likes to go for edge guards anyway, so I don't think it's going to affect them too much.
Yeah, I agree. And there goes the LP. Not going to be a... Whoa, actually almost KO'd. I guess it was due to the rage. Some people forget that rage is in this game.
It's still
in this game. Like one-third weaker or something. However, it's still in this game. It still matters.
Oh, yeah,
an example of that, how that almost KO'd.
And another thing I want to add to, we saw Wadi do a get-up attack on that flip kick. Get-up attack now is intangible until your attack comes out, so it actually works.
Oh, wow.
Because in Smash 4, you can get-up attack, and someone, like, does a smash attack, and you trade. And
yeah.
It's like, oh, what?
That's unfortunate. And, oh, my gosh, shield getting so small. Let's see if Mars goes off the stage, but very close to the edge recovery coming out from Wadi.
Wow, he's still living. Wow, these blasts are looking pretty big right now.
Ooh, that was risky coming out from Mars. Mars, the master of risky. Oh,
ooh, yo, calculated though?
All right, yeah, maybe he put that there on purpose. Like, I know you're going to up B. I'm going to put this here a minute ago.
Ooh, the up throw forward air right there. Really solid combo coming out from the Rob. Another shield grab. And Rob's grab range is actually really low. So if you're getting shield grab from Rob, your spacing is not doing too hot.
Yeah, and right now, Wadi taking complete stage control, having the gyro behind. Just rolling around the gyro, too, just in case.
I like the delay on that up from Mars. It almost got spiked from Wadi. Ooh, the down smash sending him the other direction. Thank goodness.
Ooh, okay. Not able to KO. This is unfortunate for Mars. He should have got a KO 10 years ago.
Yeah, Wadi is just surviving. And one thing about Wadi, his defense is definitely up there. Not, like, up there with the buzz status, but definitely one of the stronger players defense-wise, for sure. And he's definitely displaying.
There goes the backer, able to get the KO. 111%. Zero Suit Samus not having the best combos at earlier percent. So I want to see if he's able to do something to bring it back. He's going to have to win neutral like 6 to 7 times to bring it back.
Yeah. And Wadi, definitely a neutral-based player, so it's definitely not going to be easy. Ooh, and there's an air pressure, but Wadi going to just throw out that forward air. Now everyone just having the same jump squat is just amazing. Oh, dang,
what?
We narrowing all the way across.
Okay, has to watch out for those aerials that you know Wadi's likely going to throw out. And he's actually bringing it
back.
Oh, my gosh,
Lord.
This is Mars crazy.
And Mars, once he gets one hit, we see him going in and just Wow, he's already brought it back. A solid read, and this could be the stock.
What?
And just like that, the upbeat almost going to take out Wadi. And wow, there goes the deep edge guard as well. Oh, and what a call out. Wadi twirling the hand.
That was a really good call out because Mars is often going for that second jump or flip kick to be able to get back to the stage and try to get that ledge trap after missing the edge guard. So he did see that, and he got that upgrade to work. But Mars brought it back so hard. However, will he be KO before 170% this time from last time?
Ooh, and he is going to do it.
Last stock.
Last stock, and we are game five right now. There's no other game after this for these two players. We'll see who's going to pack it up.
These guys win like seven locals in a row out here trying to be able to win or be able to get to grand finals by MKLeo.
Yeah, can someone force Leo off the roof, man?
Ooh, is that actually it? Ooh. Are you kidding me? Zerosuit Samus still has a neutral air into flip kick, even at like 20-30%, able to get that KO. Good stuff to Mars, taking it to grand finals. This guy going to Summit trying to get into Summit for a good reason. New England, help your boy out. Just throw like 30K, you know what I'm saying?
Dang. And you already know New England goes in. Shout outs to New England. Man, and it's crazy because we were talking about how good of a job Wadi was doing of not getting hit by an air to flip kick. Nair into flip kick. And literally, I think that's like the only time that he got hit by that and like died. Maybe he got hit by like one other time, but for the most part, the entire set, and there's like three stocks per game. So that's like a lot of stocks not getting taken out like that.
Yeah.
But when it mattered, Mars was able to connect that combo and just obliterate Rob at those mid percentage. And usually we saw Wadi living to absurdly high percent, especially that first stock that game. So the fact that Mars is able to clutch it out and kill him so early, what an amazing play and what amazing conditioning he's used to set up for that situation.
Yeah, he did fantastic.